Jesus. So after this, we come and write this, the first number here. That is 2. Hope you are seeing the number. Are you able to see the number? Good. 2, 0. Okay, what's the handicap? I'm going to turn it. Sorry. 2. This is the 2 I'm talking about. We have a 2 here. Then this 3 will be represented by a 0. This 1, a 0. 4, a 0. And a 0. You to be Maliza. Then come to the next number. That is 3. Then 0, 0, 0. Then remember we have 4 here. We have 1. So we come and write 1. Then a 4, 0, 0. Then it come to 4, 0, and then a 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. So you need to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Representing 5 digits. Then after that, you are told, you are told, that's a number with 3 zeros, that is thousands. 4 zeros, that is 10,000. 2 zeros, that is 100. 1 zero, that is a 10. A 10 as 1 zero, 100 as 2 zeros, 1,000 as 3 zeros. 10th of 1,000 has 4 zeros, 100th of 1,000 has 5 zeros, then a million has got 6 zeros. So for our case here, we shall count 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4. That means, just be patient, alafu tutakupatia kazi ya kufanya, so that we will do it practically. So we have the number as this. If I want to read the number, this is 20,000. This is 3,000, 140 and 0. So if I want to combine the number and read it in words, it will be